panic is evident within the top management of Uganda's sole social security fund, following the tabling of a bill that seeks to end the monopoly of National Social Security Fund, NSSF, and subjecting the workers' monthly deduction to competitive handling. In the first meeting ever to be held between the top management of NSSF and contributors to the fund, all seemed not well with the management, following the legislation that lies on the floor of parliament that seeks to end its monopoly and attract other players in the handling workers' money.
Our branding was not about changing colors. It wasn't about changing the logo. It is changing entirely the way a previously monopoly pension fund run.
Members were not convinced that NSSF was a backup in its affairs by the central government, represented by the Minister of Finance as well as Labour, thus working hard to win their confidence on principles of integrity, innovation, teamwork and efficiency. It also took time for the management to convince members that despite huge collections amounting to over 3 trillion Uganda shillings, no standard investment has been done.
We would like to hold members' money, but we want them to feel the money is growing. It is not being played around in flamboyant investments.
We don't need this liberalization policy. We don't need to start dividing the money in NSSF to go to different institutions when it can be properly managed from a central position.
The body has embraced negative image, being dragged into deals that raised public concern, like sale of Temangalo land, buying of Safaricom and Umeme shares, which has remained flat on stock exchanges, the Chande Jamwa saga that involved corruption deals, and the pension tower building saga, among others.
Any attempt to try and disintegrate NSSF, honestly speaking, all the people who are here, is going to be met with a lot of resistance.
And as NSSF comes out openly to oppose the bill that is still on the floor of the parliament that seeks to end its monopoly, its competitors should be somewhere trying to discuss or arranging on how to offer better service to the taxpayers. This is when you sit down and realize that competition is healthy. Kenneth Bwire, WBS News.